project is about Blackpool and the characters I met. I've also brought in the idea of the Carnivalesque. It's basically the idea of the medieval church allowing the low people some freedom in the 2 weeks prior to Lent. And so the idea of carnival goes back to that, really.
My current project that I'm still working on and that I'm presenting at this exhibition, I deal with the current refugee crisis because I found that the visual representation of refugees in the media is very one-sided, and I wanted to show a different perspective in my work.
This piece is an amalgamation of printmaking, collage and image transfer. It tells the story of my grandmother who left Cardiff in 1928, married an acrobat. I collected flora and fauna from the journey she travelled and amalgamated it all into one piece.